Hi, we're here today to show you the new leak technology from Tapflo UK. On my right here we have a standard Tapflo pump. On the left we have the Tapflo pump showing the new leak technology. Today we're just going to quickly show you the difference in starting pressure and the difference in the energy required. We're going to do this by using a calibrated digital pressure regulator. This is regulated in bar. So we have at the moment zero pressure. We're going to turn the pressure up and it's currently set to 0.1 of a bar. 0.13, 0.14 of a bar, which equates to about 2 psi in olden money. You can hear that the leak pump is now working. It's pumping and will actually time from this pressure on your pump. If we now switch the air over to the old design, the air now is coming in at 0.1314 bar. It's coming through into the back of the traditional Tapflo pump. For the traditional pump to work, we have to increase the pressure. We're now in the area where still nothing is happening, and we're now at 1 bar, 1.1. 1.2, the pump is just starting to move. 1.3, 1.4 of a bar, 1.5 of a bar. The pump now is just starting to pump. If we now switch the air valve over to the other side, so we're now getting 1.5 into the leak pump, you can hear and see immediately the difference.